Today, this is an important video. The Down syndrome, trisomy 21, is the most common chromosomal disorder in live-born infants. Down syndrome is a condition in which person has an extra chromosome. This is about 1 in every 700 babies born. For ultrasound alone, this is a difficult diagnosis. This requires serial follow-up scans. There are many major and minor soft markers. Single minor soft marker may be present in many babies and without any association with Downs. But multiple soft markers present in one baby increases the risk of Down syndrome. To confirm the diagnosis, diagnostic tests like amniocentesis and chorionic villus sampling is needed. These first five are the major markers in ultrasound diagnosis of the Downs. The first and most important sign is the nuchal translucency measurement at the back of the fetal neck between 11 to 14 weeks of gestational age. Normally, this is less than 2.8 mm. The nuchal translucency greater than 3 mm strongly gives the diagnosis of Downs and chromosomal abnormalities. The second major marker is the absent or shortened nasal bone. It has a strong link with Down syndrome. This can be detected on ultrasound from 11 weeks onward. Third important major ultrasound marker is the mild dilated lateral ventricles, that is plus 10 mm in the second trimester. Fourth major marker is the fetal asymmetrical IUGR, with decreased femur and humerus length of bones. These bones are less than 5th percentile, or there is a difference of more than 3 weeks. Other major soft marker includes increased nuchal thickness at the back of the fetal neck, greater than 3 mm in the second trimester, normally measured at the 20 weeks. Minor soft markers include choroid plexus cyst. A small and single choroid plexus cyst is common and usually resolved in third trimester. But multiple and bilateral and large cysts of size greater than 5 mm increases the risk of Downs. Other minor soft marker is echogenic intracardiac focus. This is a bright spot on the baby's heart that could come from the calcium deposit. This is minor, and again, as an isolated finding, this is not of much any clinical significance. Other minor soft marker is the increase in fetal bowel echogenicity. This means that bowel area appears brighter than normal. Other minor soft marker is mild related fetal renal pelvis and mild hydronephrosis. The normal size of renal pelvis in the second trimester is less than 6 mm. Upper normal or mild related renal pelvis is seen in many pregnancies, and usually these resolve spontaneously before or after birth. So, as an isolated finding in fetus, this is not of any clinical significance. Combination of at least two major markers with minor markers increases the risk and diagnosis of Down syndrome.